before 4 months. It's been pretty much the same. But now it's been different because they play different because guys is tired, guys is play a lot of games. Tonight played 41 games. 41 games. And don't have time for practice, don't have time little change because every three days is game. Ne mogu ništa da zamerim igraču, mogu samo što nismo imali energiju kao zadnjih 5 minuta, to ću da kažeš.
He can say nothing bad about players, but he said because he didn't have energy like last couple of games.
U drugom povremenu smo zaustavili šut Cigala za 3 poena, ali smo zato imali problem u defensivnom skoku.
In the second half we stopped the shoot for 3 points, but not really we had a progress in our defensive rebound.
Mi smo uspeli da pomažemo sa broja 11 i sa broja 10 koji su najbolji šuteri u prvom povremenu, njih dvojica su dali 30 poena.
We couldn't help from the number 11 and 10. Because they are best shooter and they together in front of half scored, I don't know, 30 points.
30 points.
And we have problem.
Onda su morali da ostajemo tamo u Dinaji na broju 11 i 10. Mi smo smeli da spuštamo igrača sa strane pomoći da bude ispod njihovog centra i onda smo tu primali dosta lakih poena u iskoka u napadu.
That's the reason why we received so many points from the offensive rebound because we couldn't help from those two players and they punch us in pick and roll and the offensive rebound and they scored a bunch of easy points.
Ono gde smo mi pogrešili u napadu, jurili smo šut za 3 poena umesto da tražimo igru iz prodora.
Where we made mistake in offense is that we play too fast often. We play too fast and we are looking for fast 3-point shot unless we should make more penetration and go on foul on easy points.
Ali verujem, sve je to stvar koncentracije. Kad si umoran, nemaš ni koncentraciju, onda ideš iz greške. U grešku ja se nadam da će navijači da prepoznaju naš trud koji smo napravili ove godine igrajući Balkansku ligu.
That's all thing about concentration because we are very tired and we didn't have concentration to do that. But we hope that fans gonna recognize our energy that we gave in court and what we did this season and we hope that they're gonna be satisfied with us.
Ono što nam ostaje to je da se odmorimo sutra i opet za 2 dana imamo utakmicu.
What we have now is take a rest tomorrow and because next two or three days we have another game, so we have to take a rest and forget this game.
Thank you.